It's time for Queen. Do I know Queen? Of course. I think there are not many people that don't know Queen. My favorite song would be Show Must Go On, I guess. I have seen the Bohemian Rhapsody movie. Rami Malek did an amazing job. Thumbs up for him. From a Live Aid concert. That one I haven't seen. Haven't heard. Well, okay, let's. Okay. I heard in a movie, and I've seen in a movie where Rami Malek did it. So it's like a possibility now to compare, huh? And what is your favorite Queen song? That's so many people. Crazy. Crazy, crazy. Okay. I have seen that one in the movie. Right. Nice. Okay. He's very, very, very charismatic. Yeah, that's some talent. Natural talent. Natural charisma. Yep. Guitarists in general, if they are great, then it's even better. He is great. Look at the people. Not a single phone. Almost no cameras. This is what I really like, and I would really appreciate it also nowadays, that you actually go and your full attention is on the artist. Really, no cameras, no filming, no recording. And I think this way you would appreciate the concert so much more. You would carry the memories in your head for as long as possible. You would tell stories instead of showing it on the phone, you know? that for him or for all of them as a band, it must be such a great feeling when you see thousands and thousands of people singing along and clapping and doing it in sync. That must be so amazing. So cool. Radio Black Rock. Radio Black. Yeah, now that's some vocal training here, huh?
All right.
Yeah. Hey, 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 hey! Hammer and fall! That was good. That was good. That was good. That was good. And when you stand. Great interaction with the camera and the cameraman. Some of you is falling away. Lift your eyes. The Western Wailing. Cameraman didn't do a very good job, but at least Freddy had some fun. Well deserved fun. Oh, he plays guitar too. You see, live and learn. We discover something new every day. Oh! Oh! Wow, I thought it was Beatles song. Wow. Sweaty. Ow, ow, ow. Wow, look at that. He's running. Woo. By the way, I do appreciate seeing something like this because you can actually see that he's putting all of his efforts into the performance. So he's not afraid to give it all vocally. He's not afraid of moving, interacting with everyone, including the cameraman and the audience and the bandmates. Amazing. This is where you see the hard work actually paying off and not just the full-on makeup. Amazing. I really respect people like that. Elvis or Beatles? I swear, I thought this was Beatles at first. Now I'm getting Elvis. So I'm pretty sure I heard this song many times and I never considered this to be a Queen song. That goes my baby. She knows I'm wrong. She drives me crazy. Don't break the guitar. Thank God. I always hate when they break their guitars. It's not funny. I really love guitar. That's my guitar. Not expensive, not really brand new. It's actually very old and very cheap, but that's my guitar. And I hate it every time I see when someone is breaking their guitar, just tearing it apart just for fun. Nah, come on, dude, don't do that.
Oh, please tell me, "We Will Rock You."
Well done, well deserved. Long live the Queen. Yeah, this was actually the first time I've seen anything live from Queen. And I think the only music video that I know is I Want to Break Free. I Want to Break Free. Freddie was amazing, amazing, contagious. A very charismatic, very hardworking. You can tell that, really. Just like Selena video that I did recently. I think that, every great artist, they are taken away at the best time of their lives. I feel very, very jealous. Really jealous to all of those people who had the chance to be there in that kind of concert with no technologies, no phones, and just being there and actually enjoying it to the fullest. That must have been so special. If you stay till the end, thank you. That means you've enjoyed me and my energy. And if you would like to see more of me, then you should is subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in the next video.